Hello everyone, Sarika Kie desu. Today I'm gonna show you the day I went to walking in Bangkok with my friend in neighborhood. Today's breakfast is rice, miso soup, and the leftovers from yesterday's dinner. Stir-fried eggplant and chicken is my favorite meal because it's easy.Recently, I have another favorite for morning, fruits vinegar. When I'm drinking it, I look like an Instagrammer, don't I? Okay, so let's go down to the main topic quickly today. Let me introduce my favorite scenery in Sukhumvit Road.People who are exercising. I feel like they are companions of mine while we exercise together. Local people buying breakfast on the street. I'm happy to take a peep at their everyday lives. The roof made of trees. Cool, natural, and I like the way the motorcycle drivers rest under it. People exercising together again.It's the only and best way to hang out with friends at this difficult time. Let's wear masks and go out for walking for a short moment together. So, I arrived at Tong Lo, Sukhumvit Road 55. It's my meeting place with my friend.
こういう道が続いてんの。屋台がいっぱいみたい。涼しい。でもさ、見たら29度とかだったの。
かわいい。
もう29度をさ、涼しいと感じるようになってしまったよ。
パッションフルーツ、あ、これパッションフルーツ、
Google it afterwards, and I knew that this is a market which opens only in the morning. Rich for Tong Lo locals.
Oh, ekamai. Nani goto mo naku ekamai ni tsuita wa. Fuji.
Tong Lo Morning Market is the fridge for locals. This is the kitchen for ekamai locals. Maybe there are some people who are going to work on Saturday. Susu naka! We decided to buy patonko on the way back home, and we forgot about it. Saki is an educated woman, so she told me that there are shrines in Ayutthaya which pray for chickens, because one king in the past respected fighting cocks. While walking at Park Kanon, we found a mysterious place. We also found a mysterious cat with blue legs.
なんで腕青くなってる？ 薬塗ったのかな。外国人が歩いても何も気にされない感じがいい。うんうん、本当だ。19。上のアメ横みたい。ってことなのかな。
Yes, it was a market. Professor Google told me that it was a park and a market.
あ、猫。かわいい。マジで猫だらけ。
The local scenery and cats are attractive for us, but there were too many people here.So, considering risks of infection, we decided to go out of here quickly, just after buying only local fruit. いや、ネギでよって感じですが。その元気はない。We bought mangosteens here at 80 baht. Let's try a mangosteen for the first time in my life. I learned later that we should choose ones with leaves which are more green. Otherwise, it will be a little bit too ripe. Like this one. It was alloy, though. The taste was like citrus, but a lot more mild and mellow taste. There are clear fruits like this in the ripe ones. It's tough, but you can eat it. Professor Google told me that. Let's try rambutan. I was scared of his appearance.You shouldn't judge a book by its cover, nah? The taste was almost the same as lychee. It was sweet and good. So, happy morning of the adventure and good taste. ちなみにトンローでは100バーツでした。いい買い物かも。Thank you for watching. ありがとうございました。